pounds, over 60,000 people joined me. And if you missed it, don't worry, it'll be broadcasted live. Very special in broadcast. And we're going to recap that what happens in Amsterdam a little bit in this episode. Also, I have something to celebrate. Part one of my album, Feel Again, is out this weekend. And this is the title song, my track with Rabel.
five more. Ooh.
Please.
at instedofdrums.com. Welcome to a freshly squeezed episode of your weekly update on trance and progressive. Still coming up, tracks by Ben Nicky, New Year, Ben Goals, and in hour number two, systems. And a special moment, ladies and gentlemen, because I want to look back at last weekend one more time. One of the highlights of the night's been performing together with this man. He was one of my guests. I had many artists with me. Good luck, Max. How are you?
I am still just like you on cloud nine. Feeling amazing. Feeling amazing.
It was so good to have you. We sent for you because it was your birthday. Birthday. Happy birthday, man. How was that? You cried on stage.
I cried. I told myself I wouldn't, because I cried the first night too, before going up, because it was just such a
thank you. Thank you. for an album called Duality. The first part will drop August 12th, and this track will be on their ET Love with Alison May once again for Midnight. What an amazing track. Before that, incredible job by your ruler. Well done, man. Thank you so much. And at 11, remixing Bob Beyond's classic, Can't Sleep. You're listening to a State of Trance episode 1072. Let's have a quick dive into the email box, Ruben. Yes, a happy third birthday to Chris for listening from Edmonton, Alberta, from Caitlin and Freddie. And Bill Heaton from Turkey, shout out to his best friend, Shimre Eldivan. The Nelfix from Magdeburg, Jeremy, shout out, happy birthday to a boyfriend, Gregor. And Armin Frisch from Iran, shout out to his girlfriend, Marzi. Happy birthday to you. Happy third birthday to Michael from Australia, who's celebrating his friends, Brycey, Chris, and Steve in Ibiza. And happy 26th birthday to Christina Garcia, a.k.a. the voice of Galaxy Music. Alex Gomolkov from Washington DC and Alina from Romania. And last but not least, happy birthday to Constantine Lawrence in Vorarlberg, Germany, from your girlfriend Sarah. You're listening to a special episode this week. I'm releasing my new album, Feel Again. I played you three tracks from the album already. And last weekend I had five shows at the Ziggo Dome in Amsterdam. If you missed that, I just announced it will be broadcast at a very special one-time only live stream on June 30th. For more info, check in.com. And to look back, and I asked Max if he wanted to come to the studio, because most artists have already left in the Netherlands, but you are here, right?
Yes, I am.
You're hanging around in Amsterdam, enjoying the weather here.
Enjoying the weather, the good food, the canals, and quality time and jazz.
So, can I ask you, right now, what we did at the end of the This Is Me show, and changing the sound a little bit for the radio show, but I thought it was good, and you said yes when I asked you. So were you able to do it live right now? Don't let me go.
You know, I think I can.
All right, let's go live in the studio. Make some noise for Matt Lock.
I don't ever wanna hear you say goodbye. So don't let me go.
live in the Zego Dome. It was live. Everything was live. Didgeridoo was live. Evita was live. And you were live. Killing it, man. Can't wait to share the stage with you, and we should produce more tracks.
We will. We will. This is 30. This is me. This is Beal again. And we're going to make some magic.
I know it. Just like this one. Incredible, man. Seriously. What a fun. And yeah, totally brings me back to this weekend. I had such a good time.
Me too.
What shall we do, guys? Switch up the moment a little bit.
I think it's time to do some meditation. You know, the theme of the show was all about the fact that I'm meditating now, and I try to do that. Mm-hmm. You guys ready to meditate? All right, let's go.
Thank you.
mention when you're going to be in the area so we can see if you can join us. Stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen. Hour number two, C-Systems.
Stay tuned for more of the state of trance.
Shit. What have I done? I've done it all except for pushups, haven't I? And curly anything. Oh, I can't curl anything. No more curls.
Get out of here.
Thank you.
Ah.